Morning. Today is Sunday, July 3rd. We've been following many stories overnight, but first, just a few minutes ago, we just got official word that the evacuation order for those affected by the Las Conchas fire has been lifted. The roads are now open. That's what we heard just about 10 minutes ago. Now, the Las Conchas fire is now the largest fire in New Mexico history, and it just keeps getting bigger. It's destroyed more than 113,000 acres. Fire crews are now in their eighth day of fighting the fire. News 13's Dave Romero joins us live at Ashley Pond with the latest.
Well, that's right, Crystal. We are joined live by Chief Wayne Torpy of the Los Alamos Police. Chief, this is the word that everybody's been waiting for all week. Let's talk about the announcement that was made just a few moments ago.
Good morning. Yes, we are now announcing the opening of the town site effective 8 a.m. this morning. Normal access points to the Los Alamos County town site will all be open, with the exception of State Road 4 leading to the Jemez Mountains on the Monterey Drive checkpoint that has been in place since the beginning of the fires. The mountains are still closed. We anticipate there won't be any traffic through State Road 4 and through the Jemez Mountains due to dangerous tree conditions and smoke in that area. We're urging our residents to be patient. Be aware of the public safety officials who are still working, the firefighters, police officers, and the media who are still in the area. We're also asking folks to take their time, drive up here casually. The roadways that they would normally use to come home should be available to them. We have manual control on traffic signals. We have some safety checkpoints, our stations is more appropriately stated, along 502. As folks are coming through the area where cell phone coverage is a little bit difficult from 285 to the top of the Main Hill Road. At those facilities, we'll have water. We'll have a medic there in case somebody has any medical conditions. And our fire and police chaplain group is there to spread information and help anybody that might be distressed on their way home. Once again, the Los Alamos County town site, the area that has been evacuated, will be open starting at 8 a.m. this morning. Essential services have been reestablished. We just got word just very shortly ago that our hospital is ready to provide emergency room service, some pharmacy service. There won't be housing beds yet, but anything that needs to be taken care of in an emergency is ready to go.
Chief, let's talk briefly about the reverse 911 calls being made to residents. How's that going to be done this morning?
That should be in process right now. Anyone who is in our 911 system, our reverse 911 system registered with us, will get a home phone call. If they've registered their cell phone or an email address, that will also go out to them. So obviously that's the more important part for this event. And that process starts now. It's computer generated, so those calls should be received, I would say, within the next hour.
And the main trigger for giving the word to let everybody back in, how did that come about?
Well, late last night, the fire chief, in cooperation with the Forest Service, made the determination that the town site was available relating to the fire. And we still want folks to understand there's still active firefighting going on in the community, you know, on the back hill, and that they will still see smoke, and at night they may still see flame, and those flames sometimes may appear very close. However, they are in the mountains, and the fire chief has determined that we're in a safe fire condition to return home. Following that, there were other things that needed to happen, triggers. We needed an emergency room. Can't have a community with 18,000 people in it and not have available emergency medical service. That process began 2 days ago. Our hospital began getting the hospital ready to open, cleansing it, cleaning air filters, doing all the kinds of things they had to do to make it a safe environment. And they got their certificate from the state this morning very early, which was the final trigger that we needed to open the community.
You and your men, how well are you guys prepared for this?
We still have all of our forces here. We still have the National Guard here in Los Alamos. We still have the state police here in Los Alamos. At this time, we're going on, you know, preventative patrols. We'll be in your neighborhoods. We'll be there to assist you if you have any problems when you return home. We just are very, very happy that we are able to be here and see folks come back into the community, and hopefully everybody will be home for the 4th of July.
Great. Chief Wayne Torpy, thanks so much for joining us, sir. And of course, this is welcome news to all the evacuated residents of Los Alamos County. After so many days of being out of their homes, they are now allowed back in. Crystal, back to you.
All right. Great. Thanks, David. And the Las Conchas fire is still the top fire priority in the U.S. at this time.